One ball, no strikes to Freddie Freeman. And ground ball right side past Morrison for a hit. McCann's going to get waved. Stanton will fire towards second. And the Braves take a fourth inning lead. .36 RBIs for Freeman, and there is the game's first run.
If you get a base hit to right with Giancarlo Stanton out there and he throws to third, then you know this ball just died. Look how deep he was playing, though. By the time he picked the ball up, McCann had about three steps around third base.